This operation is flight ID and steering over a cycle on the crew.
Has a global security. So what I've done is, It ensures that fully appearing engineering facilities have the access to the modified field. All that is that now everything is so well defined. The field, the supersymmetry, and the duty monitoring. This is how the ladder build is lined, whatever H number field you have to see. And then the supercharger field. The domain can function with the switch field remaining inert. We can actually. Okay. So another way of saying this, if you could also then get to that notation, this is the same as just the standard topological switch of the sideband theory on analytic surface. Like an MSW string, but on a very specific surface, which will be the sideband surface. Okay, so we look at the supercharges. There's two questions now. What is that theory? So first of all, we need to say what happens to the failures before it says in the standard topological switch becomes tension such as C. Now, if you follow this through with the additional velocity switching, the switch charge along this topology one. So it's still saying that it interprets the field tension such as C, but actually, if there are material switch charges on this, you have these switches, they become tension of this line number LV, which is the restriction of the atom on the curve. The difference is the same. So the elliptic vibration, the strictness of the curve C, this is still telling us how much this top line is right. So for example, if you have 211 here, which should be 11, it's not mentioned on any assumption. So you write down the full spectrum and organize it in terms of the field composition symmetry. The thing you should take away from this is each one of these charges here will tell us what kind of sections, what were the multiplicities of these fields are, as I said here, these are not sections for KC and OC. So this is for the Abelian theory, again, this is for the 0.4 hybrids, which is so, if anyone has just want to say about elliptic vibration, we'll say this about something really essential, namely elliptic vibration charges away. And this is the loci, where this side becomes singular. So, if you analyze this model, you have tension, then the singular loci are in terms of dimension. In terms of that theory, these are the C7. So, now the setup, there was a curve C. So, generically, there's an elliptic fiber above it, but now the local delta will intersect the curve. Like, you can divide the curve C, above which the fiber is vanishing, and so the fiber becomes singular. Now, what happens about this loci is that the fiber is not associated with the source, but some singular location. I appreciate from the narrow fiber, example, something like this collection of rational force. From the point of view of our angle 4 theory that's mapped on the curve C, at this point, there will be some specific monotony of how it is dictated by what kind of singular fiber there is. And so as we encircle these points, we'll undergo some effort. So these loci are precisely all what you know, we call duality defects, so at the intersection C with delta, at these points, additional loci will be seen in the term C7 strings. Okay. So, before I go and discuss what these C7 strings are and what actually how to describe these theories, there's sort of one question that we should get out of the way, which is what kind of what places would these be used to the model information much like this? So, the resistance of the tower, from happy fiber, as we explained earlier, the angle is 4 and the curve has all the ones, is on the signal model entry. So, one question is, I want to replace this with the equation as shown on the curve C, they become something that looks almost like the equation because that's the curl S in another combination here. So, A and A bar are the actual components along the curve, and these parameters are with respect to the connection, the slow being the connection, the slow connection. So, with the scalars, we find that A are the sections of the orbital seconds, A, C, and B. And in addition, these rules are here now, we'll also say that there are additional sort of contributions from these. So, all in all, what replaces the statement about the actual underlying space is that here is the 40 angle square with complexification of logical space. And this is logical space becomes a signal into some of the fields of logical space. So, this is the concept we know, so since finally this theory is true of the one is Sheldon, but this is a question of what actually are the solutions for what's really shampooed in the complex space here.